Gentlemen, today's video is all about shoes. In an attempt to help you build a versatile and sexy-ass wardrobe, today I'm going over 5 shoe styles that every man should own. I'm also going to give you a scenario on when and where to wear them. Essential shoe number 1, the casual kick. Picture it. It's Saturday morning. Friday night was nuts. You wake up, roll over, see some strange senorita sleeping next to you. You hop out of bed, pull on your pants or joggers, and you put on the casual stylish kick. Now, you're like, yo, those things are the ugliest things I've ever seen, Alpha. What are you doing to me? Personally, I'm an old school sneaker style kind of guy. I like your Chuck Taylors, your Pumas, Adidas, old school. But you might be into newer stuff like Jordans or Yeezys. However you want to roll, make sure that they're stylish and appropriate. Essential shoe style number 2. The loafer. Alright, so it's casual Friday. You are rocking your favorite slim fit flat front chinos. You got maybe a V-neck sweater, a nice button up, possibly a pullover. You're like, yo, what shoes? I need something that says I'm professional, stylish, but not too uptight. Gentlemen, there's only one shoe for me, and that is the dress loafer. The dress loafer is one of the most, if not the most, perfect dress shoe on the market. Why? Well, I'll tell you. One, they work with suits. You could absolutely rock this with a great navy suit, gray suit. Oh my God, mwah, perfection. Or you could wear it with your business casual. Your chinos look dynamite. You could also dress up a pair of jeans with these bad boys. The dress loafer comes in a lot of different colors and styles. Lots of different brands make them. This specific brand I will link down in the description. It's by a company called Ace Marks, who is actually a sponsor of today's video, and they've made some of the other shoes I'm going to be showing you. But I have absolutely fallen head over heels for Ace Marks. They are doing some incredibly exciting things. The quality, the construction, these are like handcrafted Italian designer shoes for like a fraction of the price that they should be. These should be retail like $600, and they're not. One of the things I love so much about Ace Marks, not only are they crazy comfortable, the quality ridiculous, the designs are super cool. They're fresh. You take the classic penny loafer, you elongate the toe box a bit, you throw some suede up there. It's a different shoe than your daddy was wearing. There's a link down below to Ace Marks along with a discount code to grab them at a great deal. The third essential shoe that every man should own is a great pair of boots. You're going to meet the boys out for a drink, maybe to watch the game. It doesn't matter. It's irrelevant. The fact is, they're going to be senoritas there, and you want to look dynamite, dangerous, but not too rough. What do you throw on? Of course, your favorite pair of jeans, because who doesn't love their favorite pair of jeans? A simple t-shirt, maybe even a leather jacket. What shoes? Boots are the mother of a... You know what boots say? Boots say, yo, mama, I'm dangerous. A little bit. Not too much. I got a solid 5-year plan. But I look like a bad boy, even though I'm a super nice guy. Now, in terms of what boot style is going to be right for you, you really got to decide for yourself. Me, I am all day long a Chelsea boot lover. They're clean. They're simple. They work with pretty much anything casual. And if you get a dressy enough pair, you could even rock them with a suit. My boy Terry had a nice pair of Chelsea boots he wore with the tuxedo, and it looked ridiculous. But I get it. You're like, yo, I'm not really into Chelsea boots. What else you got for me? Nope, not. I don't have them. Thursday Boots has them. This is the Natural Captain. It's a cap toe boot. Just super sick. The craftsmanship design also is ridiculous. The quality is nuts. Once again, sort of like Ace Marks, Thursday was like, yo, take that, middleman. We want no part of you. They're offering you super superior high quality at an incredibly affordable price for super amazing boots. Guys, there's a link down below to ThursdayBoots.com. Go check them out. They've got tons of selection, tons of options, some of the sickest boots you'll ever see. The fourth shoe style that every man should own in order to have a versatile shoe collection is the lace-up. You're going to your 20-year high school reunion, and you heard from Tom, who heard it from Joey, that Brenda was going to be there. Brenda just happens to be the woman who broke your heart in 8th grade, and you want to let her know how she screwed up. You want to drive the dagger of regret through her heart? Show up wearing a sick-ass pair of lace-up shoes. Gentlemen, here's the deal. Lace-up shoes are all over the board. You got brogues, you got cap toe, you got split toe, you've got crazy sexy ones like these. These are actually Ace Marks. Once again, cap toe, suede. How dynamite are these exactly? They're incredibly dynamite. Look at that, right? I told you, they're doing some insanely cool things. The deal is, you know, you can go standard, and that's absolutely cool, but if you're looking to step a little bit outside of the box, Check out Ace Marks. They're doing ridiculous things. Classic designs with a little bit of flair on some of them. Some of them are totally classic. They've got a beautiful wingtip. They also have some really dressy, nice Chelsea boots that are rocking as well. But the deal is, you can never go wrong with a great pair of lace-up shoes. They're appropriate. You can wear them at the office. You can dress them up with a suit. You can dress them down with jeans. They're a great investment. The essential number 5 is the monk strap. Now, with monk straps, you're like, oh, a monk strap? I've seen them a zillion times. You're probably thinking of the classic double monk, right? Two buckles, simple, clean, and you can never go wrong with this. Great design. But you could also go with something a bit more stylized. I just dropped the monk. Something more stylized with a bunch of broguing. This is a cap-toe brogued single monk strap, so you don't necessarily, if you're not into all the buckles, but you still want a little edge, a little flair, a little sexiness, go single monk. You want a scenario for monk straps? All right, how about this one? You walk into an event, maybe it's a work function, maybe it's a party, maybe it is just a room full of people that you've never met. All the other dudes are standing around in their sensible footwear attire. You walk in wearing your monks. Oh, everybody's like, Tim, who's that dude in those fine, sweet-ass shoes? And you're gonna be like, it's me. I'm not right in the head. I love shoes too much. But I just wanna do this video and go over the 5 styles of shoes that I feel every guy should have in his wardrobe. If I were to say, to start with one, I would say a nice slip-on loafer. That would be shoe number 1 in terms of a dress shoe. Casual, I would go fashion sneaker, then I would go boot. Then I would go lace-ups, then possibly, if you're looking add that 5th signature shoe into your collection, I would go monk strap. Guys, shoes are amazing. I love them. I'm gonna go hang out with my shoes because I don't have any friends. Gentlemen, today's video is all about shoes. In an attempt to help you build a versatile and sexy-ass wardrobe, today I'm going over 5 shoe styles that every man should own. I'm also going to give you a scenario on when and where to wear them. Essential shoe number 1, the casual kick. Picture it. It's Saturday morning. Friday night was nuts. You wake up, roll over, see some strange senorita sleeping next to you. You hop out of bed, pull on your pants or joggers, and you put on the casual stylish kick. Now,